Number 7 takes us to January 20th in West Hartford, where it was raining threes. In his first career start, sharpshooter Wes Cole reset Hartford's record books with a dominating performance, shooting 10 for 20. That's right, 10 for 20 from beyond the arc. Cole became the first player in 3 years for the Hawks to score at least 30 points in a game,